Police are investigating after a man's body was found on Hooker Road in Chattanooga on Saturday. A person driving by saw the body around 4:30 p.m. and called 911. The body was identified as 33-year-old Warren Ransom. The cause of death is undetermined.